Hello there YouTube, I am Jose, and today I just wanted to make a video about YOLO. Now, before you leave, because you don't like what YOLO is and all that junk, first I want you to hear what YOLO actually means instead of what you think it means. Well, just watch. Now, as you probably know, YOLO means you only live once. Anyway, YOLO means you only live once, meaning that once is how many times you live, okay? So, there are three definitions of YOLO, well, to me at least, I don't know anymore, but there are three definitions. And I'm going to show you what they are, and I'll tell you what they mean. So, the first YOLO is the good YOLO, and it might be hard to see on the camera, but whatever. So, the first YOLO, again, is the good YOLO. Which means, you know, still you only live once. But it's pretty much saying, like, go out in the world and change the world in a good way. Like, maybe find the cure to a disease or, save puppies. And, you know, just be nice. Be nicer. Or nice, if you know what I mean. But, yeah, it's like, good. It's saying go out and treat people in a nice way. And just don't be a jerk. Now it's the next one. The next YOLO is pretty much the safe YOLO. It's kind of the neutral between the good YOLO and the bad YOLO, which I'll show you next. Anyway, the safe YOLO is pretty much, again, you only live once. But this time, it's that you should be careful with what you do. Because, I mean, you only live once, so you don't want to die. And this is explained, or, well, sung. It's sung really well in The Lonely Island's YOLO. Just Google search The Lonely Island. And there's no spaces, just The Lonely Island. And anyway, what they're saying is, like, stay inside, don't go out and meet people because they might hurt you or something. And don't try new things because they could be dangerous. So, yeah, that explains it really well. So go check it out again, The Lonely Island, YOLO. And, yeah, on to the last YOLO. Alright, so the last YOLO is the bad YOLO. Okay, the bad YOLO. And, what that is really just, what it is, it's going, like, you going out and, like, shooting people and stuff. Like, YOLO, don't waste your time being good and, following the rules, because, I mean, why? If you're only gonna live once, why does it matter? You're gonna die anyway, so it's kind of bad. Well, it is bad. And my favorite is probably like the good YOLO, you know? Just go out and help people. Versus the bad one, where it's like, whatever, just do what you want. Don't care about other people and stuff. And I think the funniest, if there are any funny ones, is safe YOLO. Like, the way the Lonely Island sings it. I wouldn't recommend doing the safe YOLO, because it's just, that's a waste of time, pretty much, just having trust issues and stuff like that, and, well, so yeah, my favorite is the good YOLO. I would recommend that to you, and now, I'm gonna show you examples of each YOLO. This would be the good YOLO. Okay, so, I've finally done it. I've gotten these two liquids, and they sound like they are ready. So let's try and mix them. Okay. Now, it should either work, or it'll blow up. Oh, thank God. Now I'll just inject myself with instant cancer or something. Okay, now. I need to read if I have cancer. Oh my God, I've done it. I cured cancer! This would be the safe YOLO.
Can't trust anyone!
And this would be the bad YOLO.
Oh, sir!
Give me your money. Give me your money.
Here,
give me your
money.
It's right
there!
Get out of here! Yes, $2. So, yeah, that's what YOLO can mean. All the three types of YOLO. And I said YOLO a lot of times in this video, so if you get the number of times I said it correct, you'll win like a dime or something. So, yeah, if I see you. So anyway, I hope you liked this video. It wasn't that funny. It wasn't supposed to be that funny. It was a more serious video. So, next video might be, will probably be funnier. So yeah, thanks for watching, and subscribe, and like. Bye.
Thanks for watching.